Welcome to people on YouTube and beyond. It's our Hero Kingdom, and we're back at it again with the finale, hopefully, of Sonic Frontiers, the Final Horizon. Update that we just did. But yeah, now, in the last part, we took on all the Titans in like a boss rush. That was very, very annoying. And yeah, it is the next day, and I forgot to save, so I had to redo the entire boss rush again. Let me tell you, it was a lot easier this time, but God, was it annoying. Yeah, before all that, how about y'all like, comment, subscribe, how y'all hit that bell for notifications, and we shall proceed to the final battle. I am ready for the final battle. Let's see what we got.
Right. Hey, nice of you to catch up.
Yeah.
Were you successful?
Naturally.
Good. Unfortunately, your friends aren't handling their cyber corruption nearly as well.
Hey, guys.
Oh, you guys are the best.
What does that make me?
Fashionably late. But hey, you tried.
We're out of time. I command you to save us.
Is Eggman jealous that Sage might like me? Not like that. So, Supreme again. Alright, let's see if you're worth it. I hope you're different than you were last time, because if not, this is just going to be a blitz. So let's see what happens. Oops, don't know why. Supreme was kind of a bitch, as usual. Hopefully he's better. Maybe. If not, he's gonna really suck at you.
This shell was once my prison. Now it shall be the avatar of my return. All all shall perish. All shall return to order, to oblivion.
Trials are complete, the final Titan has been. Has awakened Super Sonic's hidden power. Parry has powered up to become Perfect Parry, which will reflect any attack. Perfect Parry requires the exact time to go forth and unleash Super Sonic's new power.
Like this!
Okay, wait, hold on. What if that's what I have to do? Okay, hold on. I think I got it. Let's go! Woo! messed that up?
Never!
Sorry, oh, Master King. Looks like I'm going all out after all.
You did well, Sage. It's time to head home, dear daughter.
Home? I like the sound of that. Father.
good. That was a good final battle. That was a good DLC.
Now I'm not alone. A family of my own. I get to go home.
I want to say thank you all for joining me in this DLC adventure. It wasn't very long. It only took me, technically 2 days to beat it. I could have beat it all in one day.
Get to go home.
We did it though. We beat the DLC.
All the lights up in the sky.
I was Sonic for a two of the Final Horizon.
Such a great DLC. Alright, so in terms of plans, still got Final Fantasy 16 we need to go through. Hogwarts Legacy, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Like, I almost feel as if I should cancel it.
Now I'm
but
not
I'll see how
alone.
I feel after I
still got Gotham Knights my own. I get to go home with you.
Our next Sonic game actually will be Sonic Superstars when that drops. I am playing that. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get some friends to play with me. Probably not. Probably just gonna be a single player adventure. But you know, if I do get some people to play co-op.
Go through
like, you know, we can play it on stream.
I never knew until I felt it too.
Steam could work.
But now I know.
Or I could try inviting someone over to my apartment and be like, hey, you know, hey, you wanna play?
There's so much more that I want to find out with you.
I am going to be playing Tales of Arisia with Amy on my own time. I'm going to do those stages on my own time. It's just, I wanted to get to the real meat of it, which is the final battle and playing that Tales of Arisia. I have fun with these characters. I am excited for it. Sonic has been through a lot, but Frontiers, along with the Final Horizon DLC, for an update, both of them fully 100% made me go like, you know what? The future's looking good. I'm here to revisit. No, that's fine. I'm with you. Okay. Zero King Larry. We'll just stay here till the credits are done. Unless something interesting happens, in which case then I'll just cut to the end if nothing interesting happens, but I don't know, we'll see.
Oh, so, that was fun. But I guess it's time we got moving. I know you all have big plans.
You're gonna hardly recognize me when we see each other again.
I wonder if Cream and Sticks are free. Make a road trip out of it.
It'll be good to get back to my island. At least for a while.
We're wasting daylight. Let's go!
Let's go. So, I looked it up. There's nothing past it. So then, with that, Hero King Larry signing now. I'll see you all back in Final Fantasy or in whatever game. Hope you all stay safe, stay blessed, and I'll see you later. Like, comment, and subscribe, hit that button notification.